I'll find him, sir.
Muy buenas a todos, chavales. Ya estamos aquí de vuelta después de hace un tiempo en Bombi Flame. Seguimos donde lo habíamos dejado. Teníamos que investigar a los extraños aldeanos. Ya sabéis que este juego que salió no hace mucho más de un mes. Y a ver, ¿no?
Captain, I wanted to ask.
Vamos a ver lo que vamos a jugar, así que esta historia es un poquito bastante trabajo, no puedo subir nada.
Why did we fall back to the swamp?
And apart from a few repulsive beasties, so
I'm leaving.
Vulcan.
You wanted the free...
As long as we have to stay here, yes.
Have you heard about Spillage?
Yes, I've had reports about that. That thing sticks. Take that one over there, for example. The one giving me the fisheye. If we weren't stuck in this place, I'd go over there and put his lights out. I've asked Buffalo to keep an eye on them. If they start getting squirrely, he'll give us a heads up.
Captain, have you had any news about Hawk?
Are you trying to be funny? I sent you to find him. Is that demon of yours eating away your time?
Captain, just he's one hell of a fighter.
Bring him here to me.
Captain, I...
Do you really think... I've never really trusted that AOLAS fellow. I could sense he was hiding a knife behind his back. Looks like I was right. But that changes nothing. We still work for him.
Do you think the company is going to make it?
Of course. The Blades have always... But to tell you, and as for you...
Most of us...
If we're gonna hold... As soon as we...
I'm leaving.
Capitán ha dicho que traigamos a Randall, que es uno de los ayudantes, es el que hablaba siempre en tercera persona, no sé si os acordáis, como el de Juego de Tronos.
Oh,
este es el Hulk.
I came across this enormous creature. It's an absolute monster. You've never seen anything like it. Oh, I'd love to catch it. It would make one hell of a trophy, but I'm not sure I can take down alone. You feel like lending me a hand?
You know the captain's looking for you?
Fuck the captain. Oh, come on. He can wait. The beastie out there can't. It could lose itself in the mist at any moment and never find it.
Okay, then.
Yes!
Ir al sendero del pantano. Una secundaria, tenemos que la misión principal. La secundaria, no sé si me darán algo ahora que lo pienso, porque yo creo que me la había. Si no me equivoco, me la había pedido el del. Sí, me la había pedido el del bar.
Show me what you have.
Fuera. gusta todavía más que para que me vea la vida. La única arma que así mejor es con esta, ¿no? El dolor este. Pero bueno, yo creo que no me merece la pena gastar mucho dinero. Creo que el de la cantina era el que me había enviado la primera misión.
Vamos a ver. Mr. Vulcan, what brings you here?
Espera por aquí.
Let's talk about work.
¿Hay trabajo para mí?
These suspicious characters that you were telling me about, where can I find them?
They could be anywhere. I'm afraid I must get back to these reports. The best thing would be for you to ask Mason, the chief of the watch.
We'll talk again later.
Hey, no ataques, coño, compañero.
The knight heard talk
el caballero oído hablar. Bueno, esto es Ramdan, que es el que hablaba entre las personas que os había dicho antes.
Yeah, the short version is that I have a demon living inside of me.
A demon? The knight has never heard of such a creature. Should he be worried?
Don't worry about it. The thing inside of me.
Evidently. But is there not a risk that...
A risk? Not yet. Ranville, I need you.
The night is proud.
Vale. Ahora Ramdan nos va a seguir. Vale, pero si acabamos de hablar ahora con él, ¿no?
Mr. Vulcan.
I've got a few questions.
I imagine.
Let's talk about work. Your guards, if you're stupid...
You're beginning to worry.
Are you kidding me? The state of their weapons is an...
Personally, I'm not capable.
Doubtly. Wouldn't be the... We'll talk...
Vale. Tenemos que llevar a Ramdan con el capitán. También vamos a ver... Lo de los centinelas estos que estábamos hablando. Eso es algo que no me mola, ¿sabes? O vas por los sitios por donde está esto para bajar, o no te puedes tirar de un puente para abajo ni...
The captain tells me you're keeping an eye on the villagers that are acting weird.
Yes, look at them. You see that couple? Take a good look at the husband. I've seen livelier zombies. It's like he was dead inside. And they aren't the only ones. There must be at least half a dozen of them. But what bothers me...
Well, what's wrong with them?
You see how they're placed? They can check out most of the village from where they are.
I have a few quick... See you later.
I do love our little chance, but shouldn't you?
Captain?
So, it's Ranville, is it?
That is the knight's name. How can he prove his valor to you?
All righty then. I'm glad you warned me that he talks a bit funny. Right, laddie. All you have to do...
It will be an honor to fight...
If you think you can flatter me into letting you off...
The knight hope...
That's more like... Not bad. We were starting to be sick. Morgan, he's your recruit.
Welcome to the Freeborn Blades, friend. Don't take it so hard. The entry fight is a...
The captain deserves his post and his reputation. After such a combat, the knight will need to rest for a moment. He asks that his friend, and now brother...
Okay. See. Are you okay? I was just, you know, being polite. Don't feel like you have to give me your whole life story.
Hast thou come mad? His lips move not.
I'm just trying to save face. I hate being ignored.
Hey, Vulcan.
You wanted the Freeborn Blades to help the villagers. Is that still...
As long as we have to stay here, yes.
Hawk will finish up his...
You being what?
Captain. Do you really think...
If you're look...
Really?
Sex.
I'm leaving. Good day. Are you related to this man?
You might say that. Miliev is my husband. I'm called Nigella.
Well, do you know what's wrong with him? Have you noticed anything strange?
Well, of course I noticed. He's the one is a vegetable, not me.
How long ago did he...
About 3 days ago. He went out hunting in the swamps.
Do you have any idea?
No, I've got no idea. No.
It doesn't bother you at all?
Let's be honest. Considering the sort of women what are still available in the village, and what a rubbish lover he... And he's hardly gonna find any gorgeous sluts wondering...
You... Sorry to have bothered you. Hello?
Hola.
You... do... Would you... In what way, peaceful?
Active? And I don't know which of the gods are...
You mean he sleeps, sir?
Well, he sleeps less, if that's what you...
Sorry to have bothered you. Do you know this one?
Of course.
What happened to
him? Asking you.
How long has she... So she didn't go alone? Jervis is one of Mason's men, isn't he?
Yeah, that's him. There were five...
Where exactly did they go?
What? How the fuck should I know? But at any rate, they never go far, otherwise.
Is there anything else strange about her?
Well, she ain't much between the thighs, if that's what you mean. She don't say or do nothing. A walker.
And I imagine.
No. She wouldn't say nothing to me, like you.
I'll be leaving now.
Do I have to spill it out? Or should I just put my boot in?
Would you just shut your...
Oh, that's... Hey, as long as it ain't Liz, baby, eh?
Get to the point before I set your breath on...
All right, take it easy. No need to get nasty.
Talking.
Well, for a start, you could try and find one of my patrols that's gone missing. At first, I thought maybe one of those half-wits was sleeping it off under a tree somewhere, but...
I found some wildin out in the northern swamp, and yeah, looks like something bad.
Oh, shit. Fucking idiots. That's exactly what I needed right now to loot. And they were the last ones with halfway decent weapons. You didn't think to bring them back, did you? That could save a few.
I didn't strip their corpses, no. But if I go back that way, I'll see what I can bring.
It won't be luxury. I don't know.
The benediction of a drought.
It's what all us fucking mercenaries dream of. All right, I'll see what I can...
Right. We may be living in the arsehole. And while you're at it, when you've been to the forge, you'll probably feel like letting off steam a bit. Why don't you go and take it out on my lads? Kick their...
I'll train your men.
Whatever you...
About those villagers who've been act... I found out that they disappeared.
And is that it? I imagine you'll have to follow them to find them.
Your man Jervis. He seems even more out of it than the rest of you.
Oh, him, yeah. Last couple of days, he's gone completely stupid. Shit. He's got it, too. He's got...
The fact that he led all the other weirdos on an expedition didn't surprise you any? Where'd they go?
Well, now you mention it. Yeah, obviously. It makes sense. They worthless white.
Right. I'll check. Do you have any suggestions?
We have to find out what the fuck they get up to at night. A bit of luck, we'll understand what's going on in this.
It'd be better.
Hey, you, don't doze off. It's time to go out for a stroll.
No surprises.
Lucha piromanía.
Anything better to do than Bob?
Hang on a sec. The steward himself sent me here to give you a hand.
Wonderful. I've been after him for months to get me some help, and he sends me an armed ape.
The tools are fine.
Only sometimes. So be it. In fact, there is something that you could doubtless do for. I'm worried about my assistant, Haman. I haven't seen him for a while now, and I fear he might have gone into the... We're forced to venture further and further. Please, fine.
If I'm gonna be...
Yes, that's good... For the rest, I'll give you the...
Right.
That would be...
I need to see what you have to sell.
Vamos a ver qué tiene en venta. Sangre corrupta, gema... La sangre corrupta... y los demás nada, ¿no? El capítulo de hoy, ya sabéis, ha sido un poco de hablar un buen rato, pero bueno, espero que os guste, ya sabéis, dadle like, suscribiros, no habéis hecho y nos vemos en el siguiente. Chao, chao.